children, welcome back to my channel. I am happy to see many views of my videos. Day by day the viewers are increasing. And one thing I wanted to mention here, most of the viewers are the non-subscribers. So I would request you to subscribe my channel before you watch the video. So quickly you all can subscribe my channel and press the bell icon before watching the video. Yes children, watch this video. This video is a hint for the entire solution what I am going to do. So don't skip it. Wait and watch the entire video to see the solution. An agricultural field is in the form of a rectangle of length 20 meter and width 14 meter. A pit 6 meter long, 3 meter wide and 2.5 meter deep is dug in a corner of the field, and the earth taken out of the pit is spread uniformly over the remaining area of the field. Find the extent to which the level of the field has been raised. So children, you might have seen whenever they are going to construct a house, first whatever plot is available, what is the most important thing before construction? First, the water is very much required. So what they do, as soon as they see a plot, first they see the dimension. The dimension usually will be in the plane shape. It will be in the form of a length and the breadth of the area. If it is a 30-40 site or 40-50 site, it depends upon the area. So now, if you want to construct a sump or a tank, what should be done? In one of the corner, what they do, they dug the tank, and whatever earth is being removed, they will spread it evenly on the area what is available. So I will make you understand better by showing it how exactly it is, so that you will remember better, and this is actually applicable in your day-to-day life. Whenever there is construction in the building going on, you can just quickly go and check what is happening, how all these are the related real life application questions. So now let's see. The question is, you have a agricultural field of the dimension length and the breadth is given. So now the length is 20 meter and the breadth is 14 meter. So now I am just cut the shape of a rectangle here. So now this is the rectangular field, and in this rectangular field they are going to dig a tank sort of thing. So here that part wherever it is dug, I have kept it in the white color. So now this is the top view of the agricultural field. So now let's see how to solve this problem further. Field which is of 20 meter length and 14 meter breadth. In this area, in one corner, they are going to dig out the earth from this. So now that part we will find out. Whenever you dig out the earth from one corner, it will be in a 3D figure. So you should have length, breadth and height. So in that case, now your height is 2.5 meter because they are digging 2.5 meter deep in the earth. First we will find out the earth dug out from this rectangular plot. So volume of earth dug out will be equal to length into breadth into height, where the length and breadth is already mentioned, that is 6 into 3 and 2.5 deep it is. So it will go here where you people will not be able to see because this is the 3D view. So now here this is the depth of it. It is 2.5 meter cube. All the three are in meter cube. So now you need to multiply. It is 6 threes are 18. 18 into 2.5 meter cube. That will be equal to 45 meter cube. So this is the volume of the earth that is dug out. So now you have to find out the whatever volume is being dug out, no, that is spread evenly on the surface of this rectangular field. So to find the area of the remaining field. Area of the remaining field will be equal to area of the remaining field will be equal to area of the rectangular field, that is the bigger rectangle minus the smaller rectangle. So that will be equal to 20 into 14 minus 6 into 3. So that will be 280 minus 18, which is equal to 262 meter square. So now what you need to find out is, after the earth is being dug out, it is evenly spread on this rectangular field. So you have to find what is the increase in the height. So now we will see how to do that. So now when here it is, this is also in the form of a cuboid. So it will be equal to, now volume of the earth dug out will be equal to the volume of earth that is spread around the rectangular field. So now the volume of earth dug out is equal to 45 meter cube. That is equal to 45 meter cube. So now this was the remaining, in the remaining portion only it was spread evenly, right? So that is equal to 262, where this will be in the form of a cuboidal shape, no? So whenever it is spread, it will occupy the length into breadth into certain height will be there, because it will be in the form of a cuboidal shape. So you can see in the video, whatever I am showing, you can just see how the earth dug out will be evenly spread. Yes, you can see here how the earth is being spread and how the height increases. This is a small activity whatever I have done, so that you people will remember better. So here 262 into h will be equal to the volume, whatever is already there, this both volume will be equal. So now if you want to find out the height, that will be equal to 45 divided by 262. So I'll give you 1 minute time, you can quickly calculate and tell me how much it is, or you can just wait for the answer. Yes, I hope you all have got it. So that will be equal to 0.1718 meter. So this is how you have to solve, children. This is a very important question. Meet you in the next video. So don't forget to subscribe my channel, like, share, and comment on the comment box, and you can tell which topic I have to do in the comment box also, so that I will be uploading the videos based on it. Okay children, meet you in the next video. Until then, take care and bye. This is how you people have to imagine. When the question comes, immediately you have to imagine, your imagination should increase. So now this is a small activity whatever I have done, so that you people will remember better. So here 262 into h will be equal to the volume, whatever is already there, this both volume will be equal. So now if you want to find out the height, that will be equal to 45 divided by 262. So I'll give you 1 minute time, you can quickly calculate and tell me how much it is, or you can just wait for the answer. Yes, I hope you all have got it. So that will be equal to 0.1718 meter. So this is how you have to solve, children. This is a very important question. Meet you in the next video. So don't forget to subscribe my channel, like, share, and comment on the comment box, and you can tell which topic I have to do in the comment box also, so that I will be uploading the videos based on it. Okay children, meet you in the next video. Until then, take care and bye.